For years, the personal transport market has been dominated by one name, and that name is Segway. Literally, the name Segway instantly brings to mind fun, unique transportation devices to get you from point A to point B in style. And today we're going to be talking about one of their products, the ES4 9-Bot Electric Kick Scooter. So today I'll be breaking down some of the features and benefits of this scooter so you can see if it might be the best choice for all of your personal transportation needs. And as always, I'll include links to it down below so you can check out any updated pricing and availability if you might be interested in it. Also, if there are any special deals or discounts, I will include that down in the description as well. So without further ado, let's jump into the review. So getting started, just a few highlights. This scooter has an LED display. It's simple to read, it has a great control panel, and you can also connect it with your phone using Bluetooth, and it has a simple app. Using your phone, you can do things like manage cruise control, it'll show you diagnostic data, and it does actually have an anti-theft locking system, which is pretty cool. In terms of comfort, it has great shock absorbers, both on the front and rear. That's really gonna smooth out your ride, no matter if you're on difficult terrain or if you're moving at higher speeds. For your convenience, it has an awesome folding design. It actually has this cool one-touch folding system, which means it'll snap together compactly in literally a matter of seconds, which makes it super easy to grab and go or store it if you need. Also, if you want to make sure you're looking super cool as you're scooting down the road, it also does have customizable ambient lights. These lights are situated on the bottom of the scooter, and they can be customized with multiple colors and also dimmed to preserve battery life if you choose. Speaking of battery, it does have an excellent charge, can last up to 28 miles, and that was more than enough to get anywhere we tried in our city. In terms of charging time, it'll take you about 7 hours to get a full charge, so it's definitely something you want to leave to charge overnight. The ES4 has a great motor. It actually peaks at 800 watts when you're flying at top speed, and in terms of regular usage at an average speed, it uses about 300 watts. Again, that will depend on whatever terrain you're traversing. Now for speed, this scooter actually gets up to 19 miles per hour when sports mode is active. And that's the fastest mode available, but it does lower the total range a lot. So if you do have a long way to go, slow and steady might be your best bet. But there is a more balanced regular mode, and it will reduce the top speed, and that just means that it'll improve your range to make sure that you get to where you're going. This can actually be further reduced in power saver mode, and that drastically reduces the top speed and extends the range by more than 30 miles. In terms of our testing, we found that the regular mode had the best balance of speed and distance. Now, as far as construction is concerned, it's a very sturdy piece of equipment. And again, if you know Segway, you know they build top-notch quality equipment, and the ES4 is no different. The frame is very strong, and it easily supports the weight of the scooter, which clocks in at around 31 pounds, which you should note this is a bit heavier than some of the similar models on the market, but again, you are getting the convenience of that battery power and that excellent motor. The handlebars also feel great, and they're super easy to steer, and you can customize them to your liking. You can choose from either a dark gray or silver, and they both look fantastic. As for the tires, the front tire is 8 inches and the rear one is 7.5. They're both built with quality in mind, which is great because it will actually reduce the amount of maintenance that's required over time. For braking, you're going to want to make sure that you can stop on a dime, and the ES4's front tire is governed by an electrical brake that can be accessed from the handlebars, and the rear wheel features a mechanical brake, and that provides maximum stability during stops. In our testing, the brakes were very responsive, and we definitely felt very safe, even when going at top speed. Truly, this scooter has excellent handling and excellent braking, so you're gonna feel very safe and secure. Speaking of safety, you're gonna wanna make sure that your scooter has been UL certified before riding it, and just so that you know, the ES4 has that UL 2272 certificate, which means it went through rigorous battery testing, so you don't have to worry about overcharging or the battery catching fire. That's not going to be an issue. It does also have vibrant, nice rear lights that will ensure that you're easy to spot at night, but they're not so strong that they'll blind you in the process. Those shocks that I mentioned earlier also provide lots of protection when you're going over deep ruts or bumps. So again, when you're riding, you're gonna feel nice and secure. Now, if you are interested in the ES4, just a couple of things to note. It's definitely designed for people that are in an urban environment. It definitely struggles over surfaces that aren't pavement. So if you have dirt or gravel roads around you, then this might not be a great option. Also, if you are on a budget, this is definitely going to break the bank. You are paying a premium price for a premium device. There are less expensive options, but again, you will be missing out on some of the awesome quality that Segway brings to the table. Now, in terms of customer service, they do offer a 12-month warranty on the product, which is great. It means that the battery will be replaced for free within the first 180 days if it does die, and the handle grips and other parts that are subject to wear are covered for 90 days. In terms of connecting with an actual staff member, we found that they were always incredibly friendly and able to answer any of the common questions we had about the scooter. And just so you know, there are a ton of solid customer reviews on sites like Amazon. So is the Segway 9-Bot ES4 a good option for you? Well, all I can say is that if money is no object, you really want to get a high-quality, high-performing scooter, then this is definitely going to be a great option for you. Because it has that Segway brand, you know that you're getting a truly, truly fantastic quality product. It's great for those of you who are in larger cities and you need to travel further distances each day. You get that extended battery life as well as those different speed options to make sure that you're going to be able to get to where you need to go on time. It also does have some cutting-edge features that not a lot of scooters offer these days. So if that all sounds good to you, then the Segway 9-Bot ES4 might be a great option. Again, the price might be high, but the build quality and the feature set ultimately make it justifiable. So guys, that's a little bit about the Segway 9-Bot ES4. I hope this video was helpful for you. If so, please feel free to leave a thumbs up, as I always appreciate that. And just a reminder that I'll include links to each of these products down below, so you can check out any updated pricing and availability for any you might be interested in. Also, do let me know if you have any comments or questions, as I always love getting to answer as many of those as I can. But otherwise, thanks so much for watching, guys. Hope you have a great rest of your day. Stay safe out there, and I'll see you in the next video.